Hi there, Fuzzball. Congratulations! You just found a Gadgetron Morpheroid. Hold down the circle button and keep the beam focused on an enemy. When the meter is full.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Did you know you can place any gadget or weapon on your Quick Select? Just pause and choose Quick Select from the menu.
Quark, I know it's you.
The name's Steve. Pleased to meet you.
Look, Steve, I need to know where Drek is before it's too late.
Did you say too late?
Sir, it is never too late to acquire the latest in the long line of quality products from Gadgetron. I have for you, today only, the Gadgetron PDA.
Public display of affection?
No, personal delivery assistant.
This device allows you to purchase ammunition wherever and whenever you want it.
Yeah? How do I know it works?
You can always trust Gadgetron quality, or my name's not Steve. Thank you, and have a quark-tastic day!
What'd you say?
Nothing. Well, I guess Quark didn't eliminate them.
How observant of you.
Thank you, sir.
Now, if you were only so diligent in doing your own job!
Yes, sir.
Since our new planet is nearly finished, we need a plan to remove the world that is occupying our selected orbit. This time, it must be absolutely foolproof! Time is wasting!
Hi there, Fuzzball.
We need the Gadgetron hologuard to explore the factory. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect the hologuards on this planet.
Oh! pi over infinity, or...
Hey! You need help fixing that thing?
Actually, I'm trying to destroy it.
Why?
I was contracted to re-engineer me enlarging machine to create huge, heavily armed mechs.
So that's where those mechs came from?
Precisely. Had I known Drek was behind this, I never would have done it.
Is there anything we can do?
Well, if you'll volunteer to be enlarged, you may be able to stop those mechs long enough for me to sabotage this machine.
And then you will change me back?
I've never tried that, but in theory, yes.